A young man came to us at Sex Health Guru with a commonly asked question. And of course, we're here to help.
What's the technique to score more chicks?
Girls like guys who know that even if they don't have $1 million, they are worth at least double that amount. That's not to say we want a guy who's totally arrogant. Trust me, we don't. But believing you're more valuable than your weight in gold is going to make you attractive. That isn't an excuse for you to talk about yourself in the third person or to carry around a sample of references from your exes, because both are as big a turnoff as walking in on your parents dancing the horizontal mambo. But having a little edge is hotter than having no edge at all. Also, women notice lots of the little details, like how much dirt you have under your fingernails, and if what you ate for breakfast is still residing in the cracks between your teeth. If your nickname is Pigpen and you smell like the bar you virtually slept at last night, odds are we will not fall punch drunk in love. So wash your hands, brush your teeth, and give your confidence a boost. And remember, a sense of humor goes a long way. Check out more episodes like this at sexhealthguru.com.